Welcome to casualdiy channel. Hi, today I will be making two serving boards out of this piece of oak. First problem we've got with the board is it's got a bit of a bow. We need to sort that out before we do anything else. Just taking some measurements to split the board in half. Always remember the health and safety equipment. And the handles will be made from some pieces of sapele wood I put in the garage. As mentioned before, the board's got a bit of a warp we need to sort out, and we're going to do it on the thickness planer using a base board which is flat and is a bit of a stopper. I will be using my router jig to take some stuff off the board. This will leave a lip around the edges. Just a nice feature on the serving board. We'll be right back. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, please subscribe, share and like. Thanks.